Hey, Kyler. I'm trying to explain this here. So the verse, the beginning of the song, is, we'll call it two parts. The first part is these three strings. D, G, and B. And it's the fourth fret on the D string. Open G, and the third fret on the B string. So it looks like this. And it's open E. Second part of the verse is second fret on the B string, open D, second fret on the G string, and the third fret on the B string. Open A, and then an A chord. That's just the second fret on the D string and second fret on the G string with B open and E open. So that second part of the verse, I guess there's an A and a B to it. The first part, open A. The second part, that weird A chord with the open B and E string. So again, fourth fret, open G, or fourth fret on the D string, open G, third fret on the B string. Strum that a few times with the open E string, so. So together, it goes like this. Course is G, B minor, D, A, G, B minor, D, A, and then a E minor with a finger on the third fret on the B string, so E minor. D, A, E minor with that B string held down. D, A, and then end on the E minor again. So the chorus goes like. Start over again with the second verse. But so all of it together, start with here with the open E, this chord, open A, this chord with the A chord. You do that. Together, and it'll be up to you how you use your right hand. Everybody's a little bit different. You just got to be comfortable with it. There's no right or wrong way. If you can make it work with how you sing the vocal, there's no rules. That's the beauty. So together it's essentially it. That's the song. I hopefully it helps. If not, let me know. But yeah, thanks for reaching out, and good luck.